But the main reason divers end up needing help is poor judgment, such as diving without proper safety checks, with malfunctioning gear, in poor conditions, or beyond personal limits.